I created an ebook based on chop building, and it is free to download right now. All you got to do is click the link in the description, but I know you guys are too lazy to do that. Go ahead, prove me wrong. Download it. We're going to do a chop challenge. Why? Because I like challenging you guys. So we're going to run through 8 regular double paradiddles at 120 beats per minute. And then after that, we're going to run 8 more double paradiddles, but we're going to take the accent out of the first partial, which technically you are going to still play the accent, but you're going to pull back on it. But this video ain't no tutorial on how to play double paradiddles. This is me challenging you. While we're doing this little chop challenge, I want to remind you that you should subscribe to the channel. Let's get to 100,000 subscribers. Let's make it happen. Let's make it official once and for all. I want that silver plaque. Oh, and make sure you destroy that like button if you want to see more content like this. If you noticed how I'm trying to get through these 15 rounds of double paradiddles, then you would know that I am not trying to power my way through these. I am actually finessing my way through these, which is way different. That way, I'll be able to maintain my stamina while going through this. Just a little friendly tip for those that are trying this challenge. Y'all thought I was just gonna stop throughout this entire exercise and just let you get away with it without hearing my voice over this? Just think of it like when you're watching YouTube for free, but you gotta watch a whole bunch of different advertisements because YouTube gotta get paid, and they pay the creators, of course. Well, this is pretty much just like that. You gotta hear my voice over this if you wanna do these little chop-out challenges with me. Think of it as the free version. Now, of course, if you want exercises like this without my voice over it, then check the link in the description. Either you can join the School of Super Drumming and get over 100 different exercises and variations, or you can download my free ebook, but you gotta give me your email in exchange. And giving me a fake email is not gonna work because I already know if they're fake or not, because you gotta confirm the email. But nonetheless, yes, if I have something in my thoughts, I'm gonna say it in this video. But if I stop talking in this video, that means I ran out of things I want to talk about. Or perhaps I want to talk about what's going on in this exercise, just in case you're over there destroying your hands already. For example, if you are feeling a burn in your wrists, and by your wrists, I mean the part that connects your actual hands and forearms together, the tendons in that area, if you are burning there, you might want to stop doing this exercise immediately because you're going to destroy your wrists. You're going to destroy your wrists and develop tendonitis. Or even worse, you might develop carpal tunnel. Those are things you don't want, especially as a drummer. But you know, you guys want to follow these other drummers giving you guys terrible advice on how to build your chops and whatnot. But you don't want to trust a rudimental drummer that's been drumming for the last 25 years and that can show for it all the speed. You guys, I'm a lot older than you think. It don't matter how old I get, because I'm always going to be chopping injury-free. Because I know the techniques, the secrets, and all that good stuff. And every day, I am researching different ways and more ways of how to become a faster, cleaner, slicker, more endured, technical, rudimental drummer. And not only this could be for rudimental drummers, this could be for drum kit players. But yeah, go ahead and check the links in the description. I promise you are not gonna get any of this stuff from any other drummers unless they stole it or copied it from me. Or you could just continue to go on your mediocre path and then bash me in the comment section talking about you don't like my technique, even though my technique is proven to work. Because the techniques I use are the same ones that top drum lines out there and top drummers out there use as well. And I'm just trying to help you guys become better drummers, but you know, you guys don't want to trust me. So instead, here we are today, over here, challenging you to these chops. You can come get it any time of the day.